National Anthem brought to you by the Bank of Agriculture and Commerce.
That I